Chevrolet, Corvette. Oh my goodness, what we got? Hi guys, this video goes out for my good buddy Don T. He's a big Chevy man. He's got a beautiful Chevelle. Let's see. Sorry I haven't been making any videos. This has been a very hectic summer. Patchy's been in surgery and going through therapy for a knee injury. My little co-star Taz was diagnosed with diabetes. We have to give him an insulin shot twice a day. He's doing better now. We almost lost him. I've worked a lot of overtime. Been working on some jobs for some people. Bought an old rundown house in Hendersonville. I'm going to restore and make a rental out of it. And it's rained a lot, and it's been cool. And it's just been a busy summer, very hectic. But I did get a little time to work on the Corvette. Me and my buddy Don T, we pulled the spark plugs out and sandblasted them. We worked on the carburetor a little bit. We put a new fan belt on it. And now, let's start her up and see what it sounds like. Chevrolet, it needs a good cleaning, but we didn't have time for that. We're going to have to get it running first. Hey, Tassie. Say hi to everybody. Crank her up. Oh yeah. Now that's what a Corvette should sound like. Nice 350 engine. Okay guys. We don't have much gasoline, so we'll put this thing back up and work on it another day when we get some time. See you later.